We found this black worm in its natural habitat. Although I think it's a dildo.